What's up everyone, and wait, there's no sound. Yeah, what's up everyone, welcome back to another episode of Breath of the Wild. Now I might be thinking, Myth, why do you look like an oven? I'll tell you after the intro, enjoy. Right, so, as you can see, I've unlocked quite a lot of stuff. I've just been sitting here for 3 hours playing the game off camera. I have all the memories now. You can never tell me again that I don't do stuff for you guys. What else have I done? I've unlocked, obviously, a lot of the stuff, the shrines around here. I haven't done them. I've just, like, unlocked them for TP spots. Because we plan to go in here, right? That's the lost... This is Lost Voice, right? I've also upgraded my Flamebreaker set up to 2-star. I don't want to go any further because then it's going to be too easy. And also, I can't be asked. I've made a lot of hearty food. So hopefully I don't need to do that anymore. Use my Korok seeds to get some more weapon, bow, and shield space. And I'd say that's mostly it. So I'm pretty much, I'm ready to finish the game up. But some of you guys let me know that I should do the DLC first. So right now we're going to go in and get the Master Sword. I don't know how that will work out if we just go in there and get it. But I mean, we'll do that. Probably get some cutscene stuff. And then we'll start the DLC, which is in fact that quest we got. This one, the Champion's Ballad. And so when we've done that, I think people told me we need to do the Captured Memories one first. Because after you do the Memories thing, you can apparently get an extra cutscene or something to the ending, which is what I'm going for. Then we do this one at Impa as well. And then... finally, at the very end, we're gonna destroy Ganon. So that is our plan for right now. Should have probably also waited till it's day. I can't see a damn thing. Lost Woods, yes. We are following these torches. I was just following them around. Are we going this way? Can this torch help me in here? I kind of just followed the wind. Guy... Well, this sucks. So there's just like one alive or something? Wait, where are we? What, we're so not deep. I thought we're deep in. We're literally just on the outskirts still. So where do we go? Do we go to the lake? And I walked too far... do these embers also fly the way I need to go? That way, I guess? Oh, wait, what? That way? Okay, we made it to a little canyon place. Are we out of the lost? I think we are. Whoa, whoa! I didn't even see. That's the giant, what are they called? The tree? Wait, the sword's right here. It's beautiful. Wait, so can we just do it? Pull. I'm dead. Yes?
You are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Yes. Ah! Oh, yes, big tree.
Who is that? Did I doze off again? Well, well. It's... you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again.
Ah.
Even my patience has limits, you know.
Your tree.
That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me
over the ages
as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it.
That's why I need the hearts.
As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
Thanks. That was beautiful. If you hope to pull the sword from its resting place, you must use your true strength. Let us see whether or not you currently possess the power. The hero's sword. Oh wait, I should probably heal. It says I need full, right? Take a quick shroom. Alright, let's go. Hold. Ah, like that. Oh, that's cool. So wait, am I just gonna have like a quarter life left? Oh, I said that you lose 12. Oh, no, it's a quarter. Alright. We goddamn did it. We got the Master Sword. Good for us. Can I get a memory? Oh, I just got goose. Why did I almost cry? The holy shit.
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
The Master Sword. I heard it speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message?
Oh shit.
Tell him I-
Now then.
No.
Words intended for him would sound much
okay, that's good.
In the tones of your voice, don't you think?
So recorded on this iPod. The meeting between them is gonna be so sad and beautiful and everything. So fucking sick, dude. He loves it. Wait, so, okay,
what
it shouldn't be able to break, right?
Happened where
that'd be funny as shit, though, if I just break it after one fight.
Years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch. She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
That's sweet. Also, you're talking tree, it's freaking me out. 30 damage, hey. That player's name is the Master Sword. When used against Calamity Ganon or those tainted by his malice, he'll become suffused with whole. Oh shit, so it's just strong against Ganon. Oh, well, doesn't that make it too easy? I'm down, fuck it. Can I get a TP here? I don't think I need to go back though, do I? Oh, look at it, it's beautiful. Oh no, don't use that, wait. It has the damn spin. Even though the Master Sword isn't even in Link's Awakening, which is what I played when I was a kid, that still somehow just almost got me into tears for being nostalgic. Like, I remember the main city in the original Link's Awakening way too well for it being over like 15 years ago since I played it. And I still remember the entire city because I just spent so much time there. Because when you're a kid, you don't know what the fuck's going on. Running around the same area, you don't know what a story is in the game. You're just loving it. Pretty sure all I did was just cut grass, get rupees, do the shooting range thing, and kill chickens. Or try to kill them and get fucked up. And that was special enough for me to remember it for, like, my entire life so far. Kids are so fucking stupid. Now that we have the hero sword, let's go for the DLC, I guess. Chosen One. What? Shadow of the Colossus time? The hero called Link. At the place where you reunited with the Master Sword, the sacred Korok Forest. Go there and heed the Oh no, that's another quest. Thank God. Okay. What's that do? Oh, it four areas? Wait. Okay. The provided weapon to begin the trial. What is this weapon? Weapon stash is full. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, what we got? Pitchfork. Oh. Oh wait, no, that's just a little thing. I thought it was a big spear. Ow. Help. Wait, am I not? Oh. Okay, so you need the same amount. I am Mayor Koshi, and I address the one who wishes to master a divine beast. To undertake this task requires unwavering dedication. That weapon defeats foes with one hit. However, the reverse is also true, as his wielder will also fault. Wait, what? You can use this weapon's ability only twice within a set period of time, only when it's glowing. When enough time passes, the weapon will regain its sheen along with its power. Wait, is this just... is that just a thing I have now? That's insane. Or is it just in this trial? Oh, I just realized it's got the four divine beast like symbols. One hit obliterator. So when I have it equipped, I die from one hit, or do I just die from one hit no matter what? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's such an interesting fucking quest. What? Hopefully they don't have arrows or I'm gonna suffocate. Yeah, the thing is, I have no idea what this DLC is. All I know is that there's a bike that I've seen people drive. What a weird thing. What if I throw it at him? Can I? That's probably not a good idea. Maybe the best thing here would be stealth, but yo. Bitch. Oh, I can use arrows too. We're gonna have a shield out, so die. Bang. Okay. Do we have to do them all without dying once? Or can we die once between? Maybe we can just save. Oh shit. Got that. Get out of here. Slap him. Yo. Bah. That was close. Wait, is that a fire sword? What's going on? Arrows. Fuck off. No. I died from bees. The bees. What? Oh, that's stupid. Come on. I'm taking these guys out and then a fucking swarm of bees come and one-shot me in the... oh, yeah, it saves all the time. That'd be good, but that's stupid. I'm sad about that. Get out of here. You over there? Fuck you. One-shot. Easy. Oh, wait. This was right here. Get out of here. Ugh. Bitch. What is this weapon even? That's actually a flame blade. Die. Yo. Oh, that's it. I don't even know where the bees came from. I think the archer shot a fire arrow at the grass and the grass burnt over to where there was like a beehive or something. Oh, so there are trials in here too. And I guess this is just the introduction to the damn thing as well. Can you that is such a weird thing to do for a thing though. Like, yeah, you can one-shot everyone and everyone one-shots you. Okay, they kind of fly around a little bit. Kind of spooky. Oh, you can crawl in this. Let me see. Yes. Okay. And... Jesus Christ. What is even going on? I'm in the damn grinder. Help. I really like this, actually. Oh, they are so inconsistent. Not even close. Okay, so we gotta run. Probably. Yep. Okay. Okay, so did they all go out? Wait. Huh? What do you want? Oh. I was gonna say. Alright, easy peasy. Sure, we'll get some of that. We actually do need some stamina. We don't have any stamina. And I'm not sure I can actually change down my health since maybe I just can't wield the Master Sword if I have it below. I don't know how it works. Also, let's make sure we don't die to weather effects right now. That'd be stupid. Not stupid to start to be, but... oh, there's a horse guy, big guy. Oh, shit. Okay, let's go for Archer first. Wait, actually, there's so many. What? I'm in fire. How am I okay? No, wait, I've firebreaker armor, bitch. Alright, kill this guy up here. That's a good shot. Okay, don't get hit by that barrel. Jesus. Get out of here. And get out of here. I can go into this, bitch. All right, and I'll just sneak up. Wait, this is good items, actually. I forget to pick items up, though. Yo. Oh, yeah, they do that. What? They almost got me killed. There we go. Is that it? Easy first try. I can do it with there are no bees around. Well, we got a major test of a major one. Wait, just one hit. Unless it's like a lot of. Oh, it's probably a big one, isn't it? No, just little guy. But how many? Oh, that's actually just this one guy. We can beat this guy easy. What? That's a weird one. Maybe not.
For thousands of years, I've laid dormant, resting.
I can't even take these with me, man. I want this plus axe again. I've already have one of them, but they're so strong. Guardian weapons break faster, don't they? Bomb arrows. Now we're damn talking. Why is this here? Oh, we're not done. We got epic baited. They're just gonna have like five of them, or do we just have to go down? All right, let's go. Okay, we need a key. What we got? Yo, bitch. Smack him out of here. Oh yeah, I can probably drop my weapon to take this actually. Oh, I just missed out on a weapon. Well then, that should be the key in this one. Got it. Oh, sup? gone. That was a close one. And then, there we go. Worm. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, it's out of power. I forgot about that. Oh, it's charging up. Bomb. Yay. We're good. Also, I use this because I'm really cool. Wait, can I get my weapon then? This was all attacked. It's not in here. All right, there we go. Now, just go around. All right. Second one down. I'm so happy I'm getting so much use out of my new armor upgrades. What? Funeral guy. Couldn't have chosen a better place for this one than up in the damn Mount Everest. Oh, wait. I just alerted everyone. Whoops. But who's this guy? Get off. All right. Block that. Oh, I don't know how many guys are left and who's part of this. Blizzard Rod. Oh, yeah, that. Should be charged. Smack. There we go. Okay. That was the third one. What's going on? It's dark. Oh, laser time. I can dodge lasers. Would appreciate if I could see, though. This is actually really cool, though. They're making great use of that lighting. Also, I have, like, a thing pack on, so it's even darker. In fact, you probably can see jack shit while watching this video. Whoa, wait. I've got flame armor, so it shouldn't help me, should it? I'm not gonna try, but I'm scared. Oh, yeah. I should be scared, because there's a guy right here. Couple of guys right here. What's up, guys? Dodged. Bitch. Hey. What? They got one shot? By a normal shot? Weakling guys? That was the easiest one. Spirit up. Spirit up. Alright, to the last one we go. Alright, this can't possibly be worse than the ice one, though. Oh, no. Not bees. Not the bees. This is a good place for stealth. Bop. No stealth for me, though. Whoa. Flower. Not what they're called. Danish, they're called flower moose. Should I be worried about that? Oh, these are like easy peasy. Oh, that's a snipe. I'm insane. I don't want to die from these bats. Get out of here. And then... boom. Easy shot. Lightning rod. Well, that's fucking cool. Do I need to kill the bats? Oh. They are one swarm. And then they run. Huh, who are we missing? You know, I've been killing the wrong guys. Who am I missing? Is there a guy up here? I swear I've killed everyone. I'm fluting at him. Oh, wait. There's a guy up here. What? He just doesn't react to anything? What's going on? Gotta be this guy then, right? Hey. No? Oh, yeah, it was. Jesus. We get a phrenic bow. No thanks. Collected soul. Spiky balls. So we need one of these little balls over there to get in there. How in the hell am I gonna do that? Let's go down there and check out what's going on. Oh, we got a half, but also we carry it in this. Wait, that's so weird. But I love the concept. Is that just a chest flying there? Catch. Ah, oh, I don't care about that chest. I just want this little guy. Caught him. Alright, dude. We got it. Now slowly up instead of doing that again. Alright, we good. We should be able to just, like, put it up there, right? From here? Yeah, like this. And then drop it. Yes, and now we're just gonna make it up without dying. Okay, just hide here and run. Oh! Easy. I really liked how that was done. We also did it very fast because we got them legends. Beautiful. We did all four. We can get some more stamina or health. And now we can get started with the DLC, I take it. That's just like the introduction. See if we're worthy. And what is the DLC though? The champion ballad? Boss rush? That'd be sick. You are Hyrule's beacon of hope. Sure would be a shame if we kill you now. But your trials have only just begun. The divine weapon shall lead you. All right. It's beautiful. What's it gonna... it broke. All right. Thank fuck. Whoa. The Dragon Balls. So we gotta probably get them. Yeah. We gotta get all four of them. Are they just spread out over the entire map? Yeah. Oh. Okay. Sure. That's fucking sick. What are they? Are these trials? Oh, it's those. Wait, that's DLC. Okay, that actually makes sense. Well then, go to the 4 locations that'll be revealed to you and reach to greater heights than ever before. Yeah, what do we even get from this? Alright, well, let's head to the one that's closest to a tower, which is this one. Alright, the first one's down here. I jumped without having stamina. He's actually there, just like the first time we found one of those. That's my buddy, Ayres. Oh, fuck. How are you? Alright, well, let's see what's going on. What's gonna happen? The location that'll be revealed to you are trials that'll enhance the power sleeping within. Yeah, so they're like trials. But are they gonna be boss fights? I'm suddenly playing Shadow of the Colossus. Ooh, okay, and so... Oh, so there are 3 different locations in those directions. Oh, is that flash of light? Perhaps it was my imagination playing tricks on me. Looks at the camera. How long have you been here? I didn't even know it was your arrival. Ah, we meet again and it seems you caught me. Well, talking to myself. The monument that I missed amid taking me by surprise. My teacher's unfinished song mentioned such monuments, and now one has appeared before my eyes. That's a verse about the trials the champion Ravelli overcame. Allow me to sing it for you. Okay, so yeah, they're those champions things. Yes, do these things and that's it. So we gotta go to that and do that, that and do that. Wait, what the hell is this? I don't even have this up here unlocked. That's a problem. Wait, I can travel to it? Nice. Okay, so that's obviously this one with the arrows. So I'm gonna do this one. 1, 2, 3, and then 4. What? Why did that not work? I'm not allowed to run out of stamina. I can't do this one yet because I don't have enough stamina. Sick. I gotta get in here and get some more stamina. Stamina, yay. This is the only way for me to do it without doing shrines. Okay. Bam. 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 Why doesn't it work? I'm literally doing all 4. Okay, well, I did it the exact same time last time. I don't know what's going on. So a shrine spawns on each of them. I thought it was going to be story thing, but it's more like puzzle stuff. I like puzzle stuff, but I was not excited what I'm doing it for. Okay, that opens when that spins. I see. Slow-mo. Bam. What? What? Okay, what's going on? What's actually going on right now? How about here? What? I really don't. So I need to throw shit in there. Oh, I can drop bombs off midair. I don't even know. That's sick. Aerial drop. Bam. Oh, that's cool as hell. Now, smack. That's the next one. Did I go in here? What's in here? Oh, there's a thing right there. Thank you. What's in there? How do I get in there? Can I just shoot through? Eh? Oh. Alright, that should be all of them. Easy. Come on. Give me like a plus 13. What? Shield of Mind's Eye? It's intended to decrease blind spots without sacrificing too much defense. That's cool. A Meadow's Emblem. What are these? Collecting 3 will lead to a new challenge. Ah, okay. Is that challenge gonna be a boss or is it just gonna be the ultimate trial area? So the next one should be up here somewhere in the mountain on top of it, right? I don't even have the tower in that area though. Is that the tower for that area? Ah, let's do that. Let's do this thing. Because then it goes on cooldown. But let's take an aim at the thing. It's too dangerous to go near. Yeah, I know. No! What? I just wait. Are you serious? I think it's only like 5 or 6 minutes cooldown though. Should be good. Bit of a shame I gotta do this much running though. Well, we finally made it to the damn tower after so many minutes of running. Now imagine I run without doing this thing. Now it's not letting me in. Good thing I got this. Yeah, that's right. Alright, we finally got the tower. So now we gotta look on the map and then we see where we have to go. So it gotta be right at the peak, right? Put a little red thing there. And let's head to the peak. Oh god, this looks like fucker. Someone's died. What if there's just like a Yeti here? Oh, fucking hell. Whoa. Wait, there was not a wind here. You cannot sit here and tell me that I could have just taken the wind up. Oh, you're actually serious? Oh, it's just from here. Fine. Okay, I'll take that. Well, that's very helpful. What's that? Is that what we're here for? Wait, is that a race? Go through? Other way? Where are we going? Yes, it's race. Yeah. Alright, I can do that. Got it. Wait. What now? Was I too slow? But I literally got to the thing. Wait, can I? I just realized I literally have a fucking shield snowboard. Alright, well, guess I gotta go back up and do that. Alright, here we go. And then... Yeah, okay, this is... it's so cool. Whee! Hell yeah. Oh, get out of the way. Whoa, okay, this is fucking sick. I needed this. I was getting bored of running around. Now we got them. Going down a mountain on a shield. I have no more cold shit. Doesn't matter though. I'm having... Hey! Might as well eat the last one, actually. And pop this way. Oh, it's the final one. Oh, yes. Did it. As long as none of them have motion control, we're good. We need that down there. I see. Well, let's go to the top first of all. See what's going on. Oh. Whoops. Not what I meant to do, but I guess that's a thing we can do. Oh, it's just a chest up here. Well, it should be good though, because a falcon bow with quick shot on. Then we just quickly do that. Go down here and become ready for it. Are you stasis that? Go down, and then... Bop. That was a fun one, I like that one. But that's the second one, and then just one more, and that should be the first one out of the four done. Is this really worth doing, though, for, like, videos? Because right now, it's just kind of like a lot of cutting just to when anything happens, which it doesn't for, like, 20 minutes at a time. Last one should be around the tower? What? There's just a guy here. What a pleasant surprise. What brings you here? Came here to see a dragon. Its horn light up, then fuck. Oh. What about it? Do I have to do the dragon in this one? So set tonight. So what? I just gotta wait for a dragon? If you could ride him, that'd be the best game of all time. It would. I guess we're just waiting around a little bit. Sure. So horns. Do I shoot the horns? Come on, guy. Dragon. Where are you? I want to see your horns. You know what? I feel like this, like, entire questline is going to be, like, it's just, like, suffering. Or not suffering, but, like, suffering for content. Because, like, if I was doing this in my free time, sure, it would be fine. I'd love it. But for videos, nothing's happening right now. I'm sitting here for 10 minutes doing nothing. But it's one of the cases where it's probably, like, I sit here for these 5-6 hours, and then I'll probably get, like, an epic-ass boss fight or lore cutscene or something like that. And that's the entire payoff. But it's just not, I don't know if it's worth the amount of hours of me sitting here not doing anything at all. Literally just running to a thing and then running to... He's coming. Wait. Use this. Just in case. I don't want to mess this up. Okay, wait. We're close. Shoot him. Many times. Okay, thank fuck that's what we had to do. And there... Wait, am I not just gonna fall to my death now? Oh, we get our stuff. Ah, frick! What, it dropped an item? I kinda want that just because I want to see what he drops. Very convenient drop. What is this? Shard of Dinrell's horn. It sells for a high price with rumors that there's some other use for it. I see. I need this. Thank you. I don't even know. Why don't I just take it all? Now I'm not like in need of weapons anymore since I got the Master Sword. All right, the final shrine in this one. Let's see what it is. It didn't even seem like a lot of you guys even wanted DLC too much. Most of you seem to just really want me to do the memories and stuff, which I've done, and I'm happy about that. And that was fun to do. So it is possible we might just be doing that and then ow. Now that is a play. This went, what's the timer on this? I missed. Not again. I always just press it because it's like you press it and it comes out, so you're like, oh, I'll just press again so it goes back, but nope, you just suffocate. 10 bomber, even better than a weapon. All right, there we go. You must go to divine beastman. Oh, okay, so TP up here. Bomb. Cutscene. Are we gonna get story stuff? So the one who approaches this divine beast in the name of this god is after this trial. Okay, so it's not a trial. What is this trial, though? In exchange for these, you'll be granted the chance to tread through the realm of memories. Those who lack determination will find this trial unforgiving. Me? Do not take this place lightly, nor dismiss it as merely a world within your mind. The truth is much deeper than you know. I look like a stupid idiot with this on. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Are we time traveling or is it just a memory? Oh shit. We're up here again. This illusionary realm was created from the depth of your memories. Oh. So it's like a mix between them. The enemy you shall face. Oh shit! Wait, is this gonna be a rematch or is this gonna be a new boss? This spell is a trial of the soul. You must emerge victorious using only the tools provided. I'll do it. I like how it's like in my memories with the armor and weapons and stuff. So it's just Windblight again? It is. Okay. And it's a harder version, I take it? Windblight Ganon. Let's go again then, sure. So we have a Feathered Edge, 15 damage, no shield, 100 arrows, 5 bomb arrows. As long as we have arrows, so this is the easiest fight. I'm a headshot. Yeah, you better run, pussy guy. Bomb. Bomb. He's just running back and forth. And bomb. If you just keep shooting him, he can never do anything in his first phase. The lagger music is kind of sick too, though. I like that. Weird fight. Shoot him in the head. Keep doing it. Oh. Bam. There we go. Got 3 hits. Bam. 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 Alright, we're halfway already. Well, already. I had to shoot him like 30 times. Okay. We don't wanna die from this. Whoa! Oh yeah, he didn't do that before because he never got to do it. That's sick. Get down from there, prick. So if I just make sure to keep shooting him, I don't think he can actually do anything. Got him. Yeah, okay. Bop. Bop. And one more, one more. God damn it, I need the 3 so I can get you down on the ground and smack you around. Nice, 1, 2. Okay, wait, I'm gonna use... Wait, when did I get these? Oh, let's use this then. Oh, the damage... Now we're talking. Don't do the same thing you did last time. Where'd he go? Oh. Yeah, the fucking double or triple shot bows with bomb arrows is just not okay. And they actually count as 2 shots as well. Okay, well, there we go. Easy. No hits again. Other than that one time where I got hit and used a shield.
Wait, is it gonna go mental?
I thought it was a 3rd phase for a second there. Damn it. Oh. He's coming. No, keep going. That was nice. For some, the best part of traveling alone is the freedom to get lost in the thought with only the wind to distract you. Ah, wandering around here listening to anecdotes about Champion Revali has truly invigorated me. In fact, it's inspired me to honor him in my way. Separate from my teacher's unfinished song, that's what I felt inclined to roost here. Near the Divine Beast Vermetto, which Revali himself mastered. Oh shit, I'm gonna hear it. I've written a song to try and capture the essence of Champion Revali. Where have I heard this? Where the hell have I heard this? I love this. Oh, and now we get a thing. I'm pretty sure I've heard that somewhere. It's so nice. So the DLC is like, just like, more lore on the champions themselves from the past.
Stay in the eye of the whirlwind. Must push myself.
That's
harder.
It's actually really nice to see him like this. I like that a lot. He's not just bragging he is the only one who can do it, so it's fucking sick.
My apologies. I went to the village and I was told I could find you here.
You have need of me to defeat Calamity Ganon. To slay the beast once and for all, it will be my great pleasure.
Thank you, Revali. If we work together, I'm certain we'll be able to defeat-
However!
I fucking love his design. It's so fucking sick, dude. Oh, he's gonna do it now. Hey, that's my trick. Alright, whatever, dude. That's fucking cool, so.
I know I play the biggest part in helping that. That little knight with the darkness-sealing sword, correct? Well, if he loses his confidence after seeing me in action, don't come crying to me.
That gives him, like, a lot more, like, a laid-back feeling. Like, he's doing it to tease rather than make himself feel superior to the others. That's great insight on him.
So what are you thinking of the thing? By writing a song that highlights the hidden feeling.
I look so fucking stupid.
I truly never imagined you would do so well.
Thanks.
Regardless, Rivali's Gale should be more efficient than ever.
Wait, it's not gonna get upgraded, is it?
As you are, I guess it's theoretically possible for you to best Ganon.
Yeah? It is actually upgraded, what? Is it further up, or is it more stacks? I hope it's further up, because more stacks wouldn't really help, since it only goes on cooldown once. But this should just be higher up, right? Is that higher, though? Or maybe less cooldown? It's obviously some- It's either gonna be higher up, less cooldown, or more charges. Alright. Oh. So beautiful, dude. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end this video right here. It is currently 5 a.m. Or what have I done? So, what I'm thinking is that I might actually not do the DLC, but I'll watch the three other cutscenes like this for the next video. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do for now. I get that it's a little bit annoying for you guys as well, because obviously you just want to watch maybe there's like some sick boss at the end or something. But I also gotta understand that I don't have, I don't have like 4 hours to record every single day to then also edit those 4 hours, because I upload daily, so it's a lot of fucking time goes into this, and I don't want to sit here and sound like I'm mad, so it's probably for the best. But yeah, we got the Master Sword, we did this one entire thing, and for the most part I loved it. So if you enjoyed this video and want to see more Breath of the Wild, please leave a like on this video. It helps me out a lot more than you think. Leave some funny comments as well, I always love reading them. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here, and as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.